गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन टू आवर चैनल। सेम चैप्टर सेकंड न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल्स। इन दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड द टॉपिक दैट इज डाइजेशन इन ह्यूमंस। यस, व्हिच टॉपिक वी हैव स्टार्टेड? डाइजेशन इन द ह्यूमंस, अबाउट द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम, दैट हाउ द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम वर्क्स इन आवर बॉडी, व्हिच ऑर्गन्स वी कैन से इनटू हाउ मेनी कंपार्टमेंट्स द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम इज डिवाइडेड। सो यू हैव सीन ऑल द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम। So once again, I'm going to repeat all these words. At first was the buccal cavity, salivary gland, esophagus, liver, pancreas, small intestine, large intestine, rectum, and the anus. Okay, these are the different, we can see these are the different compartments are there which are included in the digestive system. Then we have studied that the digestive system starts from the mouth, as we are starting the digestive system from the mouth only. As we are eating the food, we taking the food from the mouth, digest it, and we are utilizing it. Okay, so about the mouth and buccal cavity, about the different type of teeth which we are having in our mouth, that we have done about with their functions also. So they are having a different functions. How many total numbers are there of that particular teeth? So we all have discussed about the food pipe or esophagus. And about the buccal cavity, we have completed. Okay, so from in this video, we are going to learn about first of all stomach. Yes, which topic I am going to cover in this? First of all, the stomach. Stomach, you know what is the meaning of the stomach. So starting with the same, that is, it is also we can say part of the digestive system, the stomach. So the stomach is what? The stomach is a thick walled bag. The shape of the stomach is flattened J. And it is the widest part of the alimentary canal. Alimentary canal, now you know, means digestive system. As all the organs are forming together the one system, that is a digestive system, means alimentary canal. So stomach is a thick walled bag, its shape is a flattened J, and yes, it is the widest part of the alimentary canal. So these are about the three characteristics we can say about the stomach. Thick walled bag it is, its shape is flattened J, and yes, it is the widest part of the alimentary canal, means digestive system. Now from where the stomach receives the food? The stomach is receives the food from the esophagus, means from the food pipe. The food which you have eaten goes into the food pipe. From the food pipe, it just goes into the stomach. So one end from the food pipe to the one end, it gives the food to the stomach. At another end, at the last end, the stomach is passing the food to the small intestine. So it is a chain-like process only. If we have food mouth mein rakha, from mouth it goes into esophagus. From esophagus gives to the stomach, and stomach gives to the small intestine. Okay, so this was about the stomach. Ki stomach kaisa hota hai beta, theek hai? And now what stomach ke andar consist? Kya hota hai uske andar? So stomach consists, we can say, three: mucose, hydrochloric acid, and the digestive juices. These three things are there in the stomach: mucose, hydrochloric acid, and the digestive juices. Now these three things are present in the stomach, so means they are having a different functions also. Mucose, it means like that, it protect the lining of the stomach. Beta, lining hoti hai stomach ki. Now lining of the stomach means tissues which are present. Now tissues means a group of cells. So mucose protect the lining of the stomach. Hydrochloric acid protects or kills the germs which will allow enter with the food. What is the function of hydrochloric acid? It kills the bacteria, germs which may enter along with the food. Jo food ke saath enter ho gaya beta, hamare hydrochloric acid isko kill out kar deta hai. Digestive juices which are present in the stomach, that are means the function of that digestive juices is to change the complex substance of any component into the simpler one. किसी भी कॉम्प्लेक्स सब्सटेंस को सिंपलर वन में कन्वर्ट करता है. एज आवर बॉडी विल नॉट यूटिलाइज द कॉम्प्लेक्स सब्सटेंस ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट डायरेक्टली, दैट्स व्हाई डाइजेस्टिव जूसेस आर कन्वर्टिंग दैट कॉम्प्लेक्स फॉर्म ऑफ द न्यूट्रिएंट इनटू द सिंपलर वन दैट आवर बॉडी विल डाइजेस्ट प्रॉपरली. So thick walled bag, flattened J shape, widest part it is, receive food from the esophagus, give it to the small intestine. Okay, then we have seen about the mucose, hydrochloric acid and the digestive juices. Function of mucose is to protect the lining of the stomach, hydrochloric acid to kill the germs, bacteria which may enter along with the food. Digestive juices help to break down the complex substance into the simpler ones. Okay, so this was about the stomach. Now moving forward to the next, that is small intestine. Yes, our next topic is the small intestine. Now the small intestine is highly coiled. Highly coiled means it is a, we had seen in the live session also, I have shown you, okay, it is a totally round in the shape. The size of the small intestine is 7.5 meters long. The size of the small intestine is 7.5 meters long. It is a highly coiled and 7.5 meters long it is. It observes the juices from the observes the juices from the liver and pancreas, but it also secrete in the wall. इसको जूसेस बेटा लीवर और पैंक्रियास से मिलते हैं, बट ये जूसेस आर आल्सो प्रेजेंट इन द वॉल्स ऑफ द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन आल्सो. यहां पर बेटा जूसेस जो डाइजेस्टिव होते हैं यहां पर भी प्रेजेंट होते हैं. नाउ लीवर, द लीवर इज अ रेडिश ब्राउन कलर. कीप दिस थिंग इन माइंड कि यस द लीवर इज अ रेडिश ब्राउन कलर लोकेटेड एट द एब्डोमेन ऑफ द अपर पार्ट एंड एट द राइट साइड. कहां पर लोकेटेड है? अपर पार्ट ऑफ द एब्डोमेन एंड एट द राइट साइड. Now abdomen means the bit of space between our chest and the stomach. हमारे chest और stomach के बीच में जो space होती है, जो हमारी belly होती है, वहाँ पर ये situated है. कौन? Liver. The color of liver is reddish brown color. It is the largest gland in the body. Liver is known as the largest gland in the body. Reddish brown color, largest gland in the body. And where it is located? Yes, it is located on the upper part of the abdomen side and at the right side. Upper ke part mein aur right side mein. Mera ye right side hai, mera yahan par located hoga on liver. So liver is it. It secretes. Ab beta liver ke andar kya secret hota hai? As we have seen ki sabke andar kuch na kuch any kind of juices, any kind of secrets or juices are there. So in the liver, bile is stored. What is stored? Bile. Now, beta, bile jo hai, the liver stores bile, so it stores the bile into the sac. Wo sac mein beta apni bile store karke rakhta hai. It stores the bile into the sac. The name of the sac is gallbladder. We have seen in the digestive system also, it is also organ of the, it is also compartment of the alimentary. So liver is the reddish brown color, okay, largest gland of the body, that's also clear with you. So it's located on the abdomen side of upper part and the right side also, location also clear. Now which, what it store? Yes, it store the bile. Now it store in the bile sac like shape mein beta bile ko rakhta hai, and the name of that sac is the gall bladder. The name of the cell is the gall bladder. Okay, this was about the small intestine. Now pancreas. The pancreas are, we can say it is a large cream colored. Pancreas are now in the large cream color. They are located just below the stomach. Where they are located? Just below the stomach they are located. So the pancreas juices are also there. So they are acting on the carbohydrates, on the proteins and on the fats to convert that complex substance into the simpler one. So the pancreas are the large cream colored, located just below the stomach. Hamare stomach ke just below it located hota hai wo. The pancreas juices are act on the carbohydrates, fats and the protein as they are converting that complex substance into the simpler one. Wo complex substance ko simpler one mein convert karte jaate hain. Okay, so this was about the pancreas. Now the partly digested food reaches to the end of the small intestine. अब जो partly digested food है बेटा वो कहाँ जाएगा? It reaches to the small intestine. So here the intestinal juices which are present, they will complete the digestion process. The partly digested food goes to the end of the small intestine. Their intestinal juices complete the process of digestion. वहां पर वो डाइजेशन का प्रोसेस बेटा कंप्लीट कर देंगे. सो दे आर कन्वर्टिंग द कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, मींस कार्बोहाइड्रेट न्यूट्रिशन इज टेकन, सो दे विल कन्वर्ट दैट कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स इनटू शुगर एज ग्लूकोज गिव्स एनर्जी टू अस टू वर्क. दैट्स व्हाई वी कैन से कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स आर द सोर्स ऑफ एनर्जी. सो दे आर इंटेस्टिनल जूसेस मींस व्हिच आर प्रेजेंट एंड एंड ऑफ द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, वो कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स को कन्वर्ट कर देंगे ग्लूकोज में. फैट्स दे विल कन्वर्ट इनटू फैटी एसिड एंड ग्लिसरॉल, fats they will convert into fatty acid and glycerol, and the protein they will convert into amino acids. Intestinal juice, when the partially digested food reaches at the end of small intestine, at that time intestinal juice converts the complex substance of the food into simpler ones, means वहाँ पर digestion पूरा finish करते हैं. So carbohydrates converts into a sugar such as glucose. Fats convert into fatty acid and glycerol, we can say. Proteins they are converting into amino acids. Amino acids में बेटा वो protein को convert करते हैं. So up, I hope up to this you have cleared about the stomach and the small intestine. Okay, now move to the next topic. Now next topic is absorption in the small intestine. Now first of all we have seen about our nutrition is a complex substance. It includes a number of these steps. So now the observation. Absorption. The digested food can now pass. The food which is digested by the body can now pass into blood vessels. Now the digested food, now it passes where? Into the blood vessels in the wall of the intestine. कहाँ पर जाएगा? In the wall of the intestine called the absorption. Now you can say sir, who helps for all these things? So yes, Billy. Now you are thinking sir, what is this Billy now? Yes, it is. We can say the inner wall of the small intestine. The inner wall of the small intestine have a fingers outgrowths are there in the wall of small intestine. Have thousands of fingers like outgrowth. That is known as the villi. उनको क्या बोलते हैं villi बेटा? Small intestine की wall में thousand finger like की तरह growth होती है, उसको हम बोलते हैं villi. So the location where they are found, yes, they are found in the walls of the small intestine. What is the function of the villis? They are increasing the surface for the digestion of the food. And yes, they have connected with the some of the blood vessels. So after digestion of the food, they are passing the food into the all the body parts to get energy. As we get energy, then only we will do work. So the digested food can now pass into blood vessels. The digested food, meaning whatever nutrients we have taken, whatever nutrients absorbed by the body, it passes into the blood vessel in the wall of the intestine. कहाँ पर? In the wall of the intestine called absorption. Now villi we have seen, it is located in the walls of small intestine. Have thousand fingers like outgrowth are there. They are known as the villi. The function of villi is to increase the surface area for the observation of the food properly, and they are connected with, we can say, some of the blood vessels. So they are passing the digested food into the DUT. Now the next topic which we are going to learn, that is large intestine. Large intestine size, you know, that is 1.5 meters now. Yes, the size of large intestine is 1.5 meters long. Now, what is the function of large intestine? To only observe water and the salt from the undigested food. Then undigested food comes into the rectum and it comes out as a waste form of the undigested food. Out of the body in the form of anus time to time. That is process known as egation. So the function of large intestine, it's only to observe water and salt from the undigested food. Okay, उसमें water और salt को बेटा digest कर लेते हैं हम लोग undigested food में से. The undigested food passes through the rectum as a waste food only, and it comes out of the body in the form of the anus time to time. वो हमारी बॉडी के बेटा बाहर आता जाता है, तो उसको इट इज द प्रोसेस व्हिच वी कैन से इट इज नोन एज एगेशन. सो हियर एट द एगेशन द होल प्रोसेस ऑफ डाइजेशन कंप्लीट्स, बिकॉज यहां पर पूरा हमारा वेस्ट जो अनडाइजेस्टेड फूड था हमारी बॉडी के वो बाहर निकल गया. So just whatever doubt if you're having related to this whole video, you can discuss with me online sessions. So here I am going to complete this. Thank you and have a nice day.